In this video, we'll be solving a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Solve the equation x plus 2 over x plus 1 plus x plus 8 over x plus 7 equals x plus 6 over x plus 5 plus x plus 4 over x plus 3. Then how to solve this equation? Since both sides of the equation involve a sum of two fractions, typically we simplify fractions by finding a common denominator. However, in this case, all fractions have an x in both numerator and the denominator. So our first step is to simplify each fraction individually. So this will make our overall solving process easier. So let's start from the first fraction. X plus 2, just x plus 1 plus 1, then divided by x plus 1. Then the second one, x plus 8, just x plus 7 plus 1, then divided by x plus 7. The third one, x plus 6, just x plus 5 plus 1, then divided by x plus 5. Then the last one, x plus 4, just x plus 3 plus 1. Then divided by x plus 3. The reason we are doing this is here we can separate them into two parts. So for the first one, we can separate from here. So that's 1 plus 1 over x plus 1. Then the second one, separate from here. So that's 1 plus 1 over x plus 7. The same thing here, separate from here. So that's 1 plus 1 over x plus 5. Then the last one is 1 plus 1 over x plus 3. So now cancel out the 2 from both sides. So then we have 1 over x plus 1 plus 1 over x plus 7, then equals 1 over x plus 5, then plus 1 over x plus 3. So now, for the left-hand side, combine these two together by using the common denominator. So then here, the top, just x plus 7, then here, just x plus 1. So then use common denominator. So then here, just x plus 1, x plus 7. So then the right-hand side, use common denominator. So the x plus 5 times x plus 3. So then here, so this part, that's x plus 3. Then here, this part is x plus 5. So now let's simplify the numerator. So that's 2x plus 8. So now let's expand the bottom. So then here, x squared. Then 1 plus 7, that's 8, 8x. Then 1 times 7, that's 7. So now let's simplify the top. That's 2x plus 8. Then expand the bottom. So x times x, that's x squared. 5 plus 3, that's 8x. 3 times 5, that's 15. So now let's crossing multiply. Then here, just 2x plus 8 times this part. Then equals 2x plus 8, then times this part. X squared plus 8x plus 7. So next, move the all the terms from the right-hand side to the left-hand side. So then here, just 2x plus 8, and here x squared plus 8x plus 15, and minus this part, 2x plus 8, then x squared plus 8x plus 7, then equals 0. So let's take out the common factor. So then 2x plus 8, then the first part, x squared plus 8x plus 15 minus x squared minus 8x minus 7 equals 0. Then simplify this part. Then just equals 8. Since these two canceled, these two canceled. 15 minus 7, that's 8. Then equals 0. So then just 2x plus 8 equals 0. Then x equals negative 4. So negative 4 is a solution of this equation. Thanks for watching.